look, man, I came from Death Row Records. If I could communicate and get negotiation points in my contract that I want on Death Row, you don't think we could do it on Shady? Now, there was a bunch of stuff he was saying, man. And like I said, some stuff I agree with. You know what I'm saying? Some stuff I agree with. He talked about me and him battling. He put that clip up there about me and him battling, right? It was all in fun. You know what I'm saying? It was all in fun. You know, Joe turned up. You know what I'm saying? Joe turned up and be real animated and stuff. And some of my homies like, yo, that nigga was talking loud to you. What's good? It's like, nah, that's just Joe, man. You know what I'm saying? That's how Joe communicate. You know what I'm saying? I'm different. You know what I mean? But on that battle, somebody told me he going to warm up for me to go to M. He said he want to warm up with me to go to M. You know what I'm saying? I'm not no warm up. You going to have to bring it all. You know what I'm saying? But in a battle, though, yo, Joe, I'm not going to let you get in my head, bro. I'm not going to let you. I know what you doing. See, this is what happens when you put two people who are skilled and understand the game thoroughly versus each other. I know what you're doing, Joe. You trying to shift the conversation before the battle even starts. You trying to say that content is more valuable than rapidy rap bars, more valuable than syllable bars. So that way, people will already be in your favor when you come dropping all this content on me. You try to fix the fight before it even starts. But guess what, though? They both important. And I'm going to do both. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just saying, that's hypothetical, man. Joe ain't coming out of retirement, man. He ain't coming out of retirement. If I thought just simply sending him a diss record or make him come out of retirement and put the Slaughterhouse Gang back together eventually on some sort of level, I would have did that a long time ago. I was behind the scenes working very, very Crook versus Joe battle all the way along, you know. But since he like playing so much and loading up them clips, I'm just letting him know, don't come for me like you came for Drake. Don't do it. That's all I'm saying. Don't do it. You made a whole EP for that man. Don't do it. You already know, Crooked. I'm with it.